Here is the first arm of three from my GUS Simpson, and it's actuated by fishing line, and you can see it move like this, and it's working extremely well. A guitar tuner peg is used to tighten the string. So, I'm going to have three of these working in unison to 3D print things.